Welcome back. We are playing Zyra in the bot lane. We're definitely playing Zyra and we're doing tank. This is a, oh no. OP. Was not expecting that, huh? We'll take that. And we're going to be going a tank build. So we'll go ahead back into lane. So we're going to tank build as a request from a viewer. With a grasp, demolish, second wind, overgrowth, magical footwear, and biscuits. We just got a grasp deck and killed them from it. So, not too shabby there. We're not really going for a poke build. We're going to be getting a WARMOGS. Oh no. Alright, we'll just do that. I do have second wind, but I messed up that really bad. So, that was my bad. We'll get that so Ezreal can grab it. Just need to stack up a bit so we can be very tanky. I wouldn't even go after the Pike. Alright, I'm not playing that the greatest. Kind of just winging this build. Well done. Good job. Also, probably should have gotten my W second. Alrighty, let's back off a second. We're gonna go WARMOGS. Hopefully we can kind of live for a little bit. Looks like he's gonna be waiting for something. Any day now. Oh, you got a Sheen. Okay, that's pretty good. He's gonna miss decent wave though. Okay. Sorry, my auto attacks are just too strong, you know? Max RE. It's not my fault, my autos are so strong. Alrighty, nice. We are almost to our WARMOGS. Okay. We'll head back into lane. Leave those open. Got 1 minute. We got boots. I don't know if we're really strong necessarily, but between myself and Ezreal, we are kind of strong. Boom, baby. Can't kill me. All right, we're back off. Don't have any mana. Nice. Easy. Let's go. That was worth. We need 100 gold. I thought it was 1,000 gold that we needed. Let's see if maybe he can grab this for us. Probably not. Oh, maybe. Let's go, we did it. Nice. is actually kind of fun. I think we're gonna go armor boots. I mean, we're winning. I don't know why he's so upset. We'll go W next. How much more do I need? Oh, I'm almost there. Need like one more level or one ruby crystal. We'll head up top side. I mean, I'm doing some decent damage. GG. Looks like they were all friends. Zyra was not a cool player. Ended up getting an S plus, full tank, 15 minute game. Six, one and six, let's go. Not a lot of damage, but I know we took a lot of damage. Let's see. Damage taken, 8,700. Another 1,100 more than our Ezreal. Not too shabby. Healed 472 off of our rune. No. What else did I heal off of? Second wind, I guess. No, it was only 472, which is weird, the same amount of my damage, but all in all, really fun game. On to the next one.
Welcome back. We are playing another Zyra game as a full tank Zyra with Grasp, Demolish, Second Wind, Overgrowth, Magical Footwear, and Biscuits. We're going an auto attack kind of build. We can use our E and our ult for strictly CC, but we're not trying to go for the damage. We're going to be trying to stack up our Grasp, get a WARMOGS. Depending on who gets fed, we may go Thornmail second, but yeah. This is, I just played a game with RIP. We'll just put a ward down. Keep on going. Just stacking it up. We'll grab these as needed. This will help with being able to root a little bit. Oh, there's a thing there. The range. We'll do our last one. We'll grab that for her. Ooh, well done. Oh no. All right. No. It's okay. We'll start to build up. Actually, I think we're gonna go this. We'll grab some more potions. Get to lane. It's pushing our way. It's good. We're up in farm. Down a kill. Obviously. This is a good stopping point. Got her. Let's go. I guess I am going to use my abilities. We should push this in though. Alrighty, good job. We're gonna max our E. Do want to get some more stacks. Feel like I need to wait for Lux's Q to go off. Actually, I need to. Don't have any wards yet. Not good. Not playing this one as good. It's okay. Are they going for it? Let's grab this. We're almost to 400 gold. See if we can maybe get something here. Nice. That works for me. See if maybe they warded this. Nope. Need to kill Aphelios. Nice. We got our ward now. Put that down. We should back now. Joke's on you, buddy. Oh. Alrighty. I think we could back off now. We'll pop this just in case. Grab this from some movement speed and head back into lane. We'll probably sell this potion here soon. Oh, he didn't have ult. Well, that's good for us. I have flash. We can wait. We'll watch and see what's going on. Well, she got him. So that's good, because now he doesn't get the wave, and MF should. Maybe even get a kill? No. I think we're gonna go armor boots just to get it. Right after we finish our WARMOG. We are getting pretty tanky though. We'll grab this. Watch out. All right. We'll push this out. Oh man, I didn't mean to get that. I wanted to get the tanky one. Like, so used to playing AP. It's alright, we'll back off. We got this. We can grab this too. And we're already at 1500, so perfect for laning now. We can go in there. We can go up and around. I'm sure this is warded, so we have to clear these wards. That's fine. I'll just eat that. We'll just heal up. Heal up more. Yeah, let's go mid. Mm-hmm.
I didn't think I was going to get rooted that long. It's alright. We can go... Could go Thornmail next. Yeah, let's just go Thornmail. We can go for this, I think. Maybe we can go help her. There we go. We'll just get this stacked up so when she jumps over, let's go for this. Yeah, this tank Zyra is kind of fun. I mean, you could easily go like healthy Zyra with Leandre's, maybe like Rylai's first or something, and go kind of healthy. But kind of full tank is fun. There we go. Get this out there. Let's put those up. All right, we've got 24 stacks so far. Well, we'll clear this. It's all right. We'll heal back up. Oh, they're going for this.
I was about to say, there's no way, right? We'll heal back up here. Nice. I mean, she does do a lot of damage. We'll sell this. I don't have any magic resist. Watch out for the Q. We'll head there. Okay. Where have you been hiding? Nice. We'll back off. I live to see another day. We have Thornmail. We will probably get... Can we get this? Could go Abyssals, but... Thinking we do. Because Lux is starting to hurt now, too. Run. Wow, man. That damage. Just Killing me so quick. Alright, we're definitely gonna be getting this. That Marzona help us. We'll just go with the cloak first. If we can get another turret or something. Oh, that's huge. Well done, Riven. Hey, we got those. I can tank it. That's unfortunate. We'll clear this real quick. There we go, got her. Just gotta go head first. Back off. Let's go with some more MR and then we'll go for this. Gotta push out this wave. Could go more auto attack, like a, I don't know, an ICEBORN or something. Oh no. We'll back off. We'll protect mid. Oh, they see me. We'll wait for the wave. Yay. GG's. Really wanted that turret. But GG's. All right, we ended 2-6-12. Not too shabby. I mean, we were a full tank support, not really doing much damage. However, we did take the second most damage on our team, besides Kane. Their team took a lot more damage just because I think we were winning for most of the game. Just a tad behind on the vision score, up in gold. But all in all, I mean, damage, we were right on par still with Lux. So, I mean, wasn't horrible. Ended with 1,000 damage. I don't really know how many stacks I had of grasp, but WARMOGS definitely helped out with that. Decent demolish. Got boots in 9 minutes. That's pretty good. All in all, pretty good game. And yeah, thank you for suggesting this. And if you like what you saw, click the thumbs up. Comment below what you think I should try next. Subscribe if you haven't. Really help me out. And remember, if I can do it, you can do it. It's not rocket science, and I'll see you all in the next one. Thanks, everyone.